Sea Cleaner Speed Tutorial Begin, released in 2003, formerly known as Crap Cleaner, now known as Sea Cleaner. The best free piece of software I've ever used in my 12 years of computing. Google, Sea Cleaner, download free version. Double click to install. Run. Next. Tick, tick, untick, untick, tick, untick, install. Tick, untick, finish. Options, settings. Untick, 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 tick, normal. Untick, untick. Monitoring, untick, untick. Advanced, untick, 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 tick, tick. Untick, untick, tick, untick, tick, tick. Tools, uninstall. I've used this as my uninstaller for the last 12 years. You can search, for example, MSI Afterburner, done. Click on it, press uninstall if needed. Also rename, if needed. Startup, choose startup items, delete if need be. For example, click on Malwarebytes, disable, delete. Schedule tasks, same thing. Context menu, which is this, your right click menu. Drag over them, left click, disable, delete. Browser plugins, disk analyzer, untick. Duplicate finder, system restore. Personally, I only have one system restore because I take up so much space. Left click, drag over them, remove, delete. Driver wiper, untick. Registry, tick all items. Cleaner, Windows, tick all items. Applications, tick all items. I do strongly suggest that you clean your cache on a daily basis. Remove your passwords, everything. If you don't wish to remove your passwords and usernames, untick cookies, untick save passwords. Same for Chrome and Firefox, untick cookies, untick save passwords. That's the process set up done. Now let's go to the run process. Close and start it up. Click Tools, click System Restore. If there are any extra System Restore points, please delete them. You only need one. This is a personal preference. They take up a lot of space on an SSD. Click Registry, click Scan for Issues. It will scan your C drive for issues. If you've never done this before, this will take a very long time, up to an hour. Click Fix Selected Issues, click Fix Issues. Close. Click Cleaner. The same for this. If you have not done this before, this will take a very long time. You can save up to 30 gigabytes. And this is crucial if you own a solid state disk. Click Analyze. Click Run Cleaner. Done. Importantly also, Windows 7 Start Orb, type Disk Cleanup, click Disk Cleanup, click C, OK. If you've never done this before, this will take quite a long time. In your C drive, if you do have a folder called windows.old, it will come up down here. It will say Clean System Files, please select that. Tick all boxes, click OK. Click Delete Files, done. This can clean several gigabytes. Lastly, Start Orb, type Disk Defrag, click Disk Defragmenter. Hold left mouse click, drag over all hard disks. Click defragment disk. This will take some time if you've never done it before. I strongly recommend this. This will tune your computer to optimal performance. Please do this on a daily or weekly basis. Sea Cleaner, speed tutorial, finish.